Malaking binulgar na itong kampo ng ating kababayan. Dito pa nga rin sa pinakalatest na panayam kay Tony Ronzoni na siguradong kinabiliban ng marami sa atin. Yan, matapos mang ilike ang video na ito, mag-subscribe sa ating channel at pakidamay na rin ang ating official Facebook page. Pero bago natin simulan, alam mo bang isa ang 1xBet sa mga leading betting company sa buong mundo? Kung saan dito, pwede kang tumaya at manalo sa iba't ibang liga ng basketball, gaya na lamang sa NBA, PBA at pati na rin dito sa MPBL. Kaya naman i-click lamang etong link na nasa comment section ng ating video at gamitin ang promo code na BGS2 upang makasali at makakuha ng up to 7,000 pesos bonus sa iyong first deposit. Ilang araw na nga itong nakalipas mga bolero matapos ang naganap na Summer League experience si Kai para sa Orlando, 2 days ago, opisyal lang lumapag sa Pilipinas itong si Kabayan upang dyan, magpahinga at syempre sumailalim sa rehab. Especially na alam nating sa last game ni Sotto para sa Magic kalaban ng Boston, bahagyang umatake itong back pain na matagal na raw iniinda ni Kai. Kaya naman ngayon, habang tahimik pa itong pangalan ng ating kababayan, ating silipin muna itong malaking binulgar ng kampo ni Sotto sa pinakalatest na panayam ni Tony Ronzoni ng Washerman.
Now that he's on that track, people know who he is, agents, team executives, how do you realistically see his schedule moving forward if ever he does get a deal somewhere?
Okay, so right now he has a contract in Japan, but he also has an NBA out, he has a two-way out, and he has a G League out. Okay, those are three different options. So all those options that I just mentioned gives him an opportunity to learn and get better and get an opportunity to pursue his dream. So we have to wait. We don't know yet. We have to wait to hear back from executives and find out what the next step is. But whatever it is, you know, Kai wants to pursue his dream. So whatever that is, we're going to take the best path forward for him. My big thing is he hungry? Does he want it? And he's told me everything and above. He wants it. He got a taste of it. He enjoyed it. And he wants to continue to pursue his dream.